sometimes I don't want to do it myself. I want a volunteer to come and lead us in this affirmation. Okay, come over. Thank you, dear. Thank you so much.
Well, you got a volunteer?
Yes, please. I told you there are wonderful people in this bus. Don't worry, take it easy. Yes. Okay, so we're going to go through the daily affirmation, and this is day two. Now, she will go over it for us to hear three times, 58, 58. Then after that, she will lead us to go through it again. And then I will ask, what does this apply to you? Not the meaning of it. Not the meaning, but what do you make of it? Okay. Thank you, my sister.
Okay. Greetings, family. Okay, the daily affirmation for today is, I am a radiant African being filled with light and love. Okay, I'm gonna say that again. Repeat after me. I am a radiant African being. Filled with light.
And love.
Again, I am
a radiant
African being.
Filled with
light and love.
Light and love.
Ashe.
Maybe you would like to explain a little bit.
What does this mean to me?
Yeah.
Okay, so for me, I know I'm African, okay? So you're dealing with your being, your spiritual and physical self in this realm, and the light, your energy that you possess, how you give it off to the planet and share it with others, how we connect. And you know I love. I'm just love all day. I love you. So you just share abundance of love. You know, you want to give off love, receive love. The more love you put out into the world, the more love comes back to you. So we are one.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes, Corbin.
Thank you so much.
Yes, Corbin, give us a reflection also.
Yeah.
Appreciate you, my sister. Okay. Queen. Appreciate you.
Maybe another person, someone want to share with us. If someone want to, please come forward. If you want to share something, just come forward, because the mic, the cord is so short it can't get there. Okay, it said, I am a radiant African being. First of all, recognition.
Yeah.
The first of all is recognition. If you're able to recognize who you are, you know where you are going. If you don't recognize who you are lost. So first of all, it's recognition. I am radiant African being. I am a radiant African being. When you talk about radiant African being, what comes to mind is that, let's take for example, a generator. Okay, now when you need light, what do? You switch it on. Immediately you switch it on, power pass through all the cables, and then you get light. And it says filled with what? Light and love. So you yourself, God has put a certain generator, a certain thing in you, that you are always filled with light. And that light is not a light that we put on the switch-on light. That light that God has put in you is not a light that you go to your room and you switch it on. It's not even the light of the sun. It is the light of knowledge. Knowledge is light. It is the light of knowledge that God has put in you. And that light is filled with love. So wherever you are, you love people and people love you. And as our sister said, when you give, it will be given unto you. When you don't give, you don't receive. So because you are filled with light and love, you always give and you always receive. Thank you so much. That's it.